S.A.M.A. was founded here in 1995 by medical students. We are now an independent humanitarian aid organization run by students in all faculties. We have no political or religious affiliations. We currently have aid projects in Kenya, Uganda, and Ethiopia. We also take on several local initiatives within this community.
We act as facilitators to reach our goals by promoting humanitarian aid to communities in need and empowering individuals within those communities to help themselves, both locally and abroad.
The time has passed for us to consider that problem which occurs in certain parts of the world is not ours. But globalization means accepting those problems and considering them as ours. And I think that's what has been reflected by this project. I could summarize it with a favorite poem of mine by Emily Dickinson. If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain. If I can stop one life the aching or cruel pain, or help the fainting robin into its nest again. And I believe the project has put some fainting robins into their nest again. Thank you for making this project a reality.